27-26 lead.
Wow, they're kind of hyped up here, no?